Einstein said that he started by considering the energy equal mass. Very well. If we desire a unified physics between the mass and the energy, we must consider what happens in the water molecule between the energy equal mass and the mass. The movement energy in the water molecule is 18 atomic weight as 18 energy. In the water, the unit of the weight equal energy concerns the hydrogen 2 atoms, whose weight is 2 atomic weight in its couple. The ratio 18 every 2 is equal to 9 every 1, and reverse the ratio 9 every 1 between the energy equal mass 9 and the mass 1 of one only atom of hydrogen. Since the water mass was used in one water decimeter cubed at 4 degrees to fix the unit of 1 kilogram, if we well consider the kilogram to measure the kilograms of the m mass in the formula E equal mc2, the correct C2 quantity must be the same of the ratio 9 every 1 in the molecule that fixes the exact ratio between the energy of the movement in the water molecule. The one only doubt can be put in relation to the unitary size of this 9 quantity. But since 17 is the electric charge in its number, its absolute quantity, considering the 10 cycle of the every physics unit, is 10 risen 17 and must be considered as the interaction meters every second multiplied meters every second between the electric speed C having a direction and the magnetic equal opposite speed having the opposite advancement of the electromagnetism. C electric and C speed magnetic. So the 9 every 1 absolute ratio existing in the water must be considered in 10 risen 17 meters squared every second squared. And this is all. We can adjust the C2 in its relation in meters and in kilograms only if we consider the ratio existing in the water molecule that was used to have one decimeter cubed of water at 4 degrees to fix the unitary mass of 1 kilogram. We cannot use the kilogram and not the relation that we have fixed. We cannot. If we consider with attention what the physics has when he fixes the kilogram, and to fix it recurs to the water, is the molecule of the water that fixes the relation, exact relation, between the energy equal mass and the mass.